And so there's any number of examples, but people have natural inclinations towards certain practices that are either contemplative and meditative or expressive arts. And one of the few ways of getting through the troubled times personally and collectively is to find those practices and then find out how they bring us to our center and align us with our own soul and take us out of unnecessary anxiety and often lead us to do more creative things.